This is a southeast elevator, the Capitol building in Lincoln, Nebraska. And the highest we can go is 3, so here we go. There are 3. Let's go down to 1. Get a good look at these fixtures and key switches. Emergency phone. There are 1. Go up 1 more time. Carpeted floor. Not pretty padding, but I like the cab. And we'll go back down to 1 last time. Watch a button go out. And that'll be it. All right, let's close the door. I'm gonna move. Nope, let's get a cab view. Cab's completely original. Still padded. Carpet's the same. Get a good look at these fixtures here. Natural light. Let's see how high we can go. Nope. Oh, we can go to 3. No different as it was before the mod.
4-3.
Let's ring the bell.
Going down.
Yes, you are going down. Basement. Nudge mode.
4-2.
Oh, I could feel the wind in the shaft. Let's go 1 more ride. 3. Door close works. I like that. You're at 3.
4-3.
Door close doesn't work when you push the button. That just reminds me. There's the emergency phone. Key card reader. Not sure what kind of buttons these are. GAL monitor has a GAL equipment. Have to look in the shaft. Let it close. be it. And there it goes. And that's it. This is the Northwest Elevator at the Nebraska State Capitol building in Lincoln, Nebraska. Look at this one's still original. And the best part is, it goes up to the top. Let's go to 14. Here we go. You're at 14. Button already went out. Let's get a view out here. If this isn't a view, I don't know what is. There's the rail yard. There's straight down. There's the Marriott down there. Look at this, we are right out in the open. It is kind of cloudy outside today. A little windy. Anyway, let's go back down. Video still at that call button. Should be coming up here. Sure they did there. It looks like they just filled in with random brick or something. There's a bird's nest up there. Alright, here it comes. Right, let's go down to 1. Sorry about the movements. Sorry about that. All right, back down at 1. Button already went out, missed it. I think we have people waiting for it. Nope. So let's take one more ride. Let's get a cab view on the way up. Not pretty padding, pretty plain floor. I really like these elevators. Look at this cab. My ears are popping. Floor indicator. Let's get a good look at this button panel here. There's a phone. I'm sorry. Come on in.
Oh, okay.
Which floor? One?
Three.
Three? Interesting elevator adventure. Do we have people waiting for it? Nope. Let's take a third ride. Because these elevators are so epic and they're getting modernized. Ears are popping. We're at 14. I think we have people waiting for it. Let's take it down to one. Take a look at this beautiful cab. Well, if it weren't for the padding. Pretty plain floor. Stopping on 8.
Thank you very much.
I think I'm gonna get off this thing. One quick look at this button panel here. Phone. This is the Northwest Elevator, the Capitol Building, Lincoln, Nebraska. It's all the way up on 14. So watch this. Here it is. This is actually yellow. The other two, they're white. Anyway, you'll just have to use the light there is for now. We're gonna go up to 14. We're at 14. Let's ring the bell. Now I'll get out my flashlight.
jail intermock. There's a look at the door operator.
All right, let's take it down to one. Basement is locked. One. All right, let's go back up to 14. Sorry about the awkward camera movement. Let's get a cab view here. So you can see the floor is original. Button panel.
The more I ride these elevators after modernization, the more I come to appreciate this mod. And after riding the southeast elevator, I'm pretty convinced now that it actually needs it. These elevators need this mod.
Lanterns added. As you will see here, the door track has been replaced. This is original, this isn't.
See straight down.
You coming down? Okay. Good look at this button panel. There's a phone. Now look at it in natural light. There's a phone. Watch a button go out.
And someone called it, so we'll end it down here.
And there it goes, and that's it. Watch this.
And there it goes.